This golf ball is going to absolutely explode. Now, I finally found a ball old enough that when I cut through it, it would just burst into a million little rubber bands. Now, it was really hard to cut through at first, but watch this. Now, the rubber bands are just going to absolutely ooze out of the ball here. Take a look at that. They just kind of grow out of it. This is them up close and personal. It's just a million little tiny rubber bands.